me. Call me Suchen Nako, the woman who makes the world. Makes the world with the stories I tell. Call me Spider-Woman. You can bring your offerings if you wish. I'll give them to the bird people and the mouse people. To snake and mallow and rabbit. Listen, I'm going to tell you something. Because you came here with empty hands, your spirit has become woven into bad things. It's time now to weave a new story. Walk out into the desert, sit beneath a cholla. Notice the shapes of things. A hawk hunting against the sky. Shapes of the sky. Old man mountain sleeping. Saguaro pointing the way. Notice the shapes of shadows. Notice the shapes of your own shadows. There are stories that live here. They're like threads woven into the land. Stories that wrap themselves around old bones and pottery shards. Stories running on four legs, or two. Stories written in the rocks about yellow women and the hearts of sleeping mountains. And cracks in the land like a spider web, full of light. Once you could see the web, you could see it as plain as day. Song lines, ley lines, threads, connections, the patterns. Each shining light-woven thread. And you said you can't see it. Well, take a look around. You don't need to climb a mountain to get the big picture. All of its snaking rivers and twining roots are inside of you. All those threads come right out of your hands and out of your hearts. And all those threads just go on forever. Into the earth and into each other, into all your stories, into everyone you'll ever know, into all those who came before you, and all those who will come after you. Oh, Metaquiesa.